Mebane, it's a one high school town. 20 years ago, the biggest thing that we had was the Maxway. There wasn't much to do around here, except Friday night football. I think it's rooted in our town's identity. No matter how big we get, we'll always have that. That green and gold of Eastern Alamance, it runs deep into this town's roots. Most people in the community, they either played or they know somebody that played for the program. It's been here since 1962. John Kirby's been the head coach since 91.